wisely.
It's cold out here in the Nightlands. Out beyond the state. He's the fastest racer out there right now. At the end of lap one, it's Anakin Skywalker in the lead. Up in front at the end of lap two, it's Anakin Skywalker. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay.
You gotta be quicker than that! You can't beat a Jedi! You're going down!
Takes guts and skill to get out front like this. Our winner is Anakin Skywalker!
What else do you need, huh? Smart to upgrade your...
Solus Surface, a wasteland of volcanic rock and toxic... into the lead. Bit droid in the house. At the end of lap one, it's Anakin Skywalker in the lead. That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Anakin Skywalker moves up to first place. Oh, look at that abuse. Nine Bar is out of the race. Skywalker takes the lead. Our winner is Anakin Skywalker!
No money! No parts! You're too smart to upgrade your pod racer. You'll live longer.
It's Boonta E, and the energy is just enormous here at Mos Espa Arena. Pay attention, kids. That's how it's done. Skywalker in the lead.
Vegeta!
Vivek!
Sweet Sarlacc soup! Will you look at that? Racing into the lead. Up in front at the end of lap two, it's Anakin Skywalker. Going for that first place purse. placing a respectable second, it's Anakin Skywalker. It isn't easy getting into the point position. Skywalker in the lead. He fights into the lead. At the end of lap two, it's Anakin Skywalker. Thank you. We're broadcasting live from the forbidden recesses of Jabba's palace, where the new tournament champion has been invited. We don't know quite what to expect. Jabba is notoriously fickle, and he's just seen some of his favorite drivers humiliated by the champ. It's official! Galactic Pod Racing has a new champion! Remember, keep your goggles on and your engines too! I'm Dax Gasaway. So long, until next time!
What else do you need, huh?
Yeah.